After the canonization of Saints Lorenzo Ruiz and Pedro Calungsod this year, the country is pushing for another ordinary person with extraordinary deeds to the journey to sainthood. Lipa, Batangas' first Filipino bishop, Alfredo Florentin Versosa, is lobbied to be the third Filipino saint. Here's the story from Jolo Gutierrez.
As we celebrate the Lenten season, let us relive our faith in the name of our country's modern-day models. Following the footsteps of canonized saints Lorenzo Ruiz and Pedro Calungsod, Bishop Alfredo Florentin Versosa is in the works for beatification and is vied as the third Filipino saint. Incumbent Lipa Batangas Archbishop Ramon Argueles said that the commemoration of the life of Bishop Versosa, known as the Great Builder, is very timely, especially with the calamities and controversies that our country is facing.
Pero siya, his patience, yung kanyang sacrificing attitude, yung obedience niya sa superiors, at saka yung kanyang holiness, yan ang kailangan natin sa panahong ito eh. Nakikita naman niya sa mga Pilipino na in spite ng we have practically lost everything, we have not given up.
Archbishop Argueles, this celebration is not only central to the Roman Catholics, but to every Filipino, as we are all bound by one faith.
Hindi ito monopoly ng Catholic Church. This is very human. At yan ang sign talaga na man is, sa ating doctrine sa Catholic Church, man is created in God's image. Yung katangian niya dapat nakikita sa atin at nakikita naman.
Discounting the ideologies of the new generation, the Archbishop believes that the youth is still the hope of the country, coupled with a deep-rooted model.
Sa ngayon ay ang mga bata, hindi naman sila hopeless eh. Naghahanap lang sila ng mga good models, lasting models, no? Kapag ang model nila ay mga hindi makadiyos at saka hindi yung makasarili, materialistic, yan, it will be very difficult, na very disastrous yan. Pero we need models like Bishop Versosa na, alam mo yan, ay coming from a well-to-do family. He sacrifices his own resources for the sake of other people. Kaya namatay siya, poor na poor siya eh.
This is Jolo Gutierrez for News at 1, Junior Edition.